Hi children, good morning. Welcome back to biology class. The topic name is excretion. The wastage disposing system. In that a small sub concept that is excretory system. The system contains different types of parts. Two kidneys are present, two kidneys and two ureters are present and urinary bladder, urethra, finally anus. This is the excretory system and their parts, including posterior vena cava. This is a vein, vena cava. This is a aorta. Aorta, vena cava and aorta. Inside the kidney has nephrons are present. These are nephrons. See, nephrons. On the above kidney has adrenal gland. One gland is present. See, once again, two kidneys are present, right side kidney, see this is the right side kidney, this is the left side kidney, right side kidney, this is the left side kidney, this is the right side ureter, see tube-like structures, which are arise from kidneys, this is tube-like structure. That is a right side ureter. See, this is one more tube which is formed from the left kidney. This tube is called as left ureter. Right side ureter, left side ureter. These two tubes opens into the urinary bladder. See, a balloon like structure is present. This is called a urinary bladder. Finally, one more tube-like structure is called as urethra. These are the parts which are present in excretory system. Okay, this is excretory system. Keep in your mind. See, I am writing here excretory system. In that kidneys are the very most important which plays a key role in the filtering of the blood, which filters the blood. Okay, these kidneys are helps in formation of urine. Coming to kidneys, what is the external and internal structures? See, kidneys are well known, very most important excretory organs in human body. Kidneys are helps in filtering the blood, which helps in filtering the blood. Blood is filtered inside the kidneys. Kidneys are eliminate waste products from the blood. It eliminates waste products from the blood. Let us see what are the external characters of kidneys. See here, what is the shape of kidney? Bean shape. What is the bean shape? Do you know bean seeds? Bean seeds. Say, for example, this is the bean shaped structure. Seeds are in bean shape. Shape is bean seeds. Second one, color. What is the color of the kidney? reddish brown color. What is the shape of kidney? Bean in shape. What is the color of kidney? Reddish brown. Location. Where kidneys are present in our body? Where it is located? Where it is existed? See here, kidneys are present in our body on the iris side of the vertebral column, attached to the dorsal body wall. Here, attached to the dorsal body wall. See, attached to the dorsal body wall. Here, dorsal means the back side of our body. Here, on our back. Here. See, here. Kidneys are present here. That is a dorsal side. Ventral means front side. Dorsal means back side. See, attached to the dorsal body wall. One on anterior side of the backbone. For example, this is the backbone. If we consider as backbone, kidneys are present on the anterior side. See. On the anterior side of the backbone, kidneys are present, which are attached to the dorsal body wall. These are attached to the dorsal body wall. Keep in mind here. That is the location of kidneys. Next one, size of the kidneys. Size, what is the size of kidney? Kidney has length, breadth and width or thickness. See, length of the kidney is nearly 10 centimeters. For example, let us take a kidney. This is the kidney. See, this is the length of kidneys. Length of kidneys are nearly 10 centimeters. The length of kidney from here to here, nearly 10 centimeters. The width or the breadth of kidneys are nearly 5 to 6 centimeters. The breadth of kidneys. This is the length, 10 centimeters. This is the breadth, 5 to 6 centimeters. Thickness, how much it is thickness? Nearly 4 centimeters thickness. This is the thickness of kidneys, nearly 4 centimeters. Now see, length of the kidneys, 10 centimeters. Breadth of the kidneys, 5 to 6 centimeters. Thickness is 4 centimeters. Remember it. Next one. Convex and outer side shape. See, it is a convex shape. This is the convex shape. Outer surface of the kidney is in convex. Inner side of the kidney. This is the inner side of the kidney. This is the inner side of the kidney. Is a concave. This is a concave shape. Outer surface is convex. Inner side is a concave. Next one. Right kidney and left kidneys. Two kidneys are present. The number of kidneys are two. The number of kidneys are to keep in your mind. Next one, two blood vessels are attaching to the kidneys. One is renal vein. This is also called posterior vena cava. Forms veins. Renal vein. Next one, renal artery. So two blood vessels are attached to the kidneys. One is renal vein, another one is renal artery. Just keep in mind. Coming here, seventh point. Right kidney is lower. See here, our right kidney is lower because of here presence of liver. Right side of our body, here liver is existing. It is enlarged in size. Some space is giving to the liver so that right side of kidney is lower when compared with the left side kidney. Right side kidney is lower because of here liver is existing. Keep in your mind. See, right kidney is lower because of presence of liver. Liver is the largest gland in our body. Liver plays key role in our body. Largest gland which plays key role. Liver performs nearly above 500 functions in our body. So it is very most important gland. It helps in digestion, excretion of materials and storing of food. Liver has regeneration capacity. Regeneration means if it is damaged, it will getting back again, it will form again by itself. That is regeneration. So liver has regeneration power. Coming to remaining points, renal artery, renal vein. These two are blood vessels attaching to the kidneys. What is the functioning of renal artery? Renal artery function is oxygenated blood. It brings oxygenated blood to the kidneys, loaded with waste products. Once again, renal artery brings oxygenated blood to the kidneys, loaded with waste products. Remember, next one, renal vein. Renal vein collects deoxygenated blood from the kidneys. See, once again, there are two blood vessels are attached to the kidney. One is renal vein. See, this is renal vein. This is renal artery. Renal vein collects deoxygenated blood from the kidneys. Renal artery supplies oxygenated blood to the kidneys and which loaded with waste products. These are blood vessels. Keep in our mind. And inside the kidney has nephrons. See, nephrons. Nephrons are also called as structural functional unit of kidneys. See, nephrons only forms kidneys. Nephrons are acts as filtering machines. Filtering machines. Nephrons filter the blood, which helps in formation of urine. See, here blood is filtered with the help of nephrons, which forms urine. This urine is passes to the urinary ureter. Urine is formed inside the nephrons. These nephrons are structural functional unit of kidneys. These nephrons forms kidneys. Here blood is a filter which forms urine. This urine is passing through the tube-like structures. Those are called as ureters. See, ureter and ureter. Urine is formed inside the nephrons. This urine is passed from the nephrons to ureters. Ureters are tube-like structures. Inside the tube-like structures, pass urine. See, urine is passed through these tubes. Finally, This urine is reaching to the urinary bladder. Urinary bladder. See, this is a balloon tube-like structure, balloon-like structure, which stores urine. Finally, when we get pressure on the urinary bladder, we passed out this urine through urethra with the help of anus. This is about excretory system. Children, draw this diagram and label these parts and write these all points in your notebook. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.